Reka turebe noneho ubuzima bwa ministre w'intebe wundi mushya uzatangira kuyobora mu 2023 bwana Yair Lapid. Uyu Lapid utegerejwe nk'umutegetsi wa leta ya Israel mu mpera za 2023 nawe yavukiye Tel Aviv. Yabyawe na Yosef Tommy Lapid wari umunyamakuru n'umunyepolitike wanabaye ministre w'ubutabera muri Israel. Naho nyina Shulamit Lapid yari umwanditsi w'ibitabo n'umukinnyi w'amakinamico. Ise yavukiye muri Novi Sad ho muri Yugoslavia, ubu ngubu asigaye ari mu gihugu cya Serbia. Sekuru ubyara nyina we yakomokaga muri Transylvania ni muri Romania y'ubu. Banyirakuru bombi bari bakiriho ubwo ababyeyi be berekezaga ku butaka bwitwa ubw'isezerano muri Israel. Nyirakuru we Helmon Lampel mu gihe cya Jenoside yakorewe Abayahudi yafatiwe muri Serbia maze yoherezwa mu kigo cya Auschwitz kicirwagamo Abayahudi benshi batewe ibyuka by'uburozi. Lapid yakuriye Tel Aviv na Londres mu Bwongereza. Ubwana bwe i Tel Aviv yabaga ari mu gace ka Yad Eliyahu mu nyubako izwi kuba ari y'abanyamakuru kubera yuko ari abanyamakuru benshi bakomeye babaga. Byumvikane yuko nyine yabanaga n'umuryango we kuko se yari umunyamakuru. Yize amashuri yisumbuye muri Helesia Hebrew Gymnasium. Gusa bitewe n'ibibazo bimwe na bimwe by'ingingo yari afite byatumye atarangiza muri iri shuri. Yavuye muri iri shuri ahita ajya mu gisirikare cya Israel, Israel Defense Force, yinjira muri brigade ya 500 akabarizwa mu basirikare barwanisha za Blande. Mu ntambara yo muri Lebanon mu 1982 Lapid ari kuyirwana yakuye uburwayi bwa asima nyuma yo kumira umukungugu mwinshi cyane wari utumuwe na kajugujugu y'intambara maze ahita akurwa mu ngabo za Israel nk'umusirikare wazo. Yahise rero nawe atangira kuba umunyamakuru wa gisirikare mu kinyamakuru cy'ingabo za Israel cyitwaga Bamahane in the base camp. Amaze kurangiza imirimo ye ya gisirikare yatangiye gukora nk'umunyamakuru wa Nalive, ubundi nanone akajya asohora imivugo mu kinyamakuru cy'ubuvanganzo. Uretse kuba umunyamakuru n'umusirikare yaje no kugeraho akajya akina imikino yitera makofe. Rwagati mu 1980 yashyingiranywe na Tamar Friedman baje gutandukana, ubundi we ahita yerekeza i Los Angeles muri Amerika atangira gukora kuri televiziyo. Ariko bidatinze yaje kugaruka iwabo muri Israel abariho akomereza umwuga w'itangazamakuru ari nakomera cyane. Yongeye gushaka rero umugore maze ashyingiranwa n'undi munyamakurukazi witwa Lihi Lapid, ubu ngubu bibera mu mujyi wa Ramat Aviv Gilmel mu nkengero za Tel Aviv. We n'umugore we bari kumwe ubu ngubu bafitanye abana babiri bakarera undi umwe babyaranye na wo mugore wa mbere. Kuva mu 1989 kugera mu 2010 Lapid yananditse ibitabo byinshi cyane kandi bitandukanye. Aha ngaha twavuga nka The Double Head, One Man Play, Annette's Story, The 6-3 Rideau, Sunset in Moscow, A Journey to Our Future, Memory After My Death, The Second Woman n'ibindi byinshi. Ku itariki ya 8 y'ukwezi kwa mbere 2012 Lapid yatangaje ko ubuzima bwe buvuye mu itangazamakuru akerekeza muri politike. Ku wa 30 y'ukwezi kwa kane muri umwaka wa 2012 nibwo yandikishije ishyaka rye rya Yesh Atid cyangwa se There is a Future. Yabikoza byihutisha ashaka biko bihurira n'amatora yarari kwitegurwa mu 2012 nyuma y'iminsi mike cyane yandikishije ishyaka rye rya Yesh Atid. Mu buryo butunguranye wari ministre w'intebe Benjamin Netanyahu yahise ashinga guverinoma ihuriweho. Byari bishatse kuvuga yuko ishyaka rya Lapid yaramaze gushinga kugira ngo ryisange muri politike ryari gutegereza umwaka wari gukurikiraho mu 2013 kugira ngo utangire kwitabira amatora. Kubw'amahirwe mu kwezi kwa 10 2012 ishyaka rimwe ryikuye muri guverinoma ihuriweho hazamo kutumvikana, ubundi amatora yimirwa mu 2013 mu mpera z'umwaka. Ishyaka rya Lapid ryahise noneho rihabwa amahirwe yo kuba ryatanga abakandida bajya mu nteko ishinga amategeko. Mu buryo nawe atiyumvishaga neza ishyaka rye ryatsindiye imyanya 19 ari ubwa mbere ryamamaje mu nteko y'imyanya 120 ryahise riba ishyaka rikomeye cyane mu mashyaka 19 yaragize Senate. Ryari ku mwanya wa kabiri mu mashyaka afite abantu benshi mu nteko. Lapid mu kwezi kwa gatatu itariki 15 y'ukwezi kwa 13 yagizwe ministre w'imari. Gusa nyuma y'amezi 9 raporo zasohokaga zagumaga kugaragaza yuko uwo mwanya wo kuba ministre w'imari wamunaniye ndetse bituma n'ishyaka rye ritangira kugaragara nabi. Ku itariki ya kabiri kwezi kwa 12/2014, Netanyahu yaramwirukanye ku mwanya wa minisitiri w'imari. Gusa ibi ngibi ntibyigeze bimuca intege mu mugambi wa politike, ahubwo akomeje kugaragaza imigabo n'imigambi mishya mu ishyaka rye. Yatangiye kunenga byeruye guverinoma ya Netanyahu yuko bamunzwe na ruswa. Vuba aha rero, ku itariki ya 5/5/2021, Lapid yagiriwe icyizere cyo kuba umwe mu bahawe ububasha bwo gushyiraho guverinoma nshya nyuma y'uko igihe Netanyahu yari yahawe cyari cyarangiye adashyizeho iyi guverinoma ihuriweho. Byemejwe yuko we na Bennett bagomba gufatanya binyuze mu mpuzamashyaka bari bashinze, ubundi bagafasha ishyirwaho rya guverinoma ihuriweho. Byaje kurangira batsinze Netanyahu wari usanzweho, begukana insinzi y'amajwi 60/59 y'ishyaka rya Netanyahu. Ubu yicaye ategereje yuko isaha izagera ubundi nawe akayobora Isirayeli mu gihe cy'imyaka ibiri. Hazaba ari mu kwezi kwa 9/2023. Abasesenguzi bavuga yuko ubutegetsi bwe bushobora kuzaba buhushye cyane cyangwa budakomeye ugeranyije n'ubwo abandi bamubanjirije nka Netanyahu ndetse n'uri ubu ngubu Naftali Bennett, kubera yuko bari basanzwe ari abakomando bakomeye barinze Isirayeli icyago cyose. Isirayeli kuyiyobora bisaba ubundi kuba uri umuntu ukomeye cyane, uri umuntu utavugirwamo, byaba byiza ukaba uri umusirikare kandi warurwanye zimwe mu ngamba zikomeye muri Isirayeli yatsinze. Impamvu nta yindi nuko imiterere ya Isirayeli isa naho ari igihugu gihora mu ntambara. Mu 2012 uyu mugabo Lapid yemerewe kwiga muri kaminuza ya Balian University muri programu yo kumugeza kuri doktora. Twibuke yuko twabonye yuko amashuri yisumbuye yacikirije atayarangije. Ibyo yarakoze rero icyo gihe byarukunyuranye n'amategeko avuga yuko nibura umuntu ujya gushaka impamyabumenyi y'ikirenga ya doktora agomba kuba nibura afite bachelor's degree cyangwa arangije icyiciro cya kabiri cya kaminuza. Byatumye ubwemererwe bwe buseswa, ubu ngubu yibereyeho nta diplome n'imwe agira. Mu 2013 n'ibihumbi 2014 igihe yari yunze n'ishyaka rya Netanyahu rya Likud, maze icyo gihe akaba minisitiri w'imari, byatumye ashyirwa ku rutonde rw'abayahudi bakomeye mu isi. Ni urutonde rukorwa n'ikinyamakuru The Jerusalem Post. Mu 2013 kandi nabwo ikinyamakuru Time Magazine cyamukize mu bantu 100 bavuga ari kumvikana ku isi yose. Mu kwezi kwa 5/2020 nibwo Lapid yabaye umuyobozi w'abatavuga rumwe n'ubutegetsi bwariho icyo gihe, ubwo n'ubutegetsi bwa Netanyahu. Uwo mwanya w'ubuyobozi bw'abatavuga rumwe n'ubutegetsi buriho ubu ngubu, noneho ibintu byamaze kwicurikwa. Wacakiwe na bwana Benjamin Netanyahu wahoze ari minisitiri w'intebe nawe bamurwanya, ubu noneho ni uri kurwanya abamaze kujyaho. Ikindi kandi Netanyahu akomeje kuba umukuru w'ishyaka rya Likud ry'ibitekerezo bikarishye cyane, ibituma aba umukuru w'abatavuga rumwe n'ubutegetsi buriho. Ikindi biranashoboka yuko Netanyahu ashobora kongera kuba minisitiri w'intebe wa Isirayeli mu gihe runaka. Ibintu ni gatebe gatoki muri iki gihugu. Ndabashimiye cyane, mbifuriza ibihe byiza naho ubutaha. Wigeze utekereza yuko waba wicariye hano mu Rwanda ugatumiza imodoka i Burayi yaba inshyashya cyangwa iyakoze ikakugeraho ahangaha utarinze wigirayo? Wigeze se uhangayika kubera yuko ibyuma by'imodoka yawe cyangwa pièce de rechange bigomba guturuka hanze? Wigeze se utekereza yuko watumiza kontineri y'ibicuruzwa ukeneye byose mu kanya nk'ako guhumbya bikagusanga aho ucururiza? Ubu turi mu bihe byo gukabya inzozi no kugabanya umwanya dukoresha mu bucuruzi. Watumiza ibyo ukeneye byose bikava mu Burayi, mu bihugu nk'Ubudage, Ububiligi, Luxembourg, Ubuholandi n'Ubufaransa n'ahandi hasigaye, bikakugeraho hano mu Rwanda, mu Burundi, mu mijyi ya Bukavu na Goma muri Repubulika Demokarasi ya Congo hamwe na Congo Brazzaville. Ngaka akazi ka Pride Express Rwanda. Pride Express Rwanda mu buryo bwa groupage mugatumiza kontineri y'ibicuruzwa binyuranye aho mushaka hose ku isi. Tubazanira pièce de rechange ku biciro bitoya, maze Pride Express Rwanda ikabibazanira ikanabiherekeza kugera byize muri stock yanyu. Babafasha mu bijyanye na gasutamo n'iby'imisoro kugira ibicuruzwa bitarabagira mu ntoki, bakanabagira inama yuko umuzigo wawe wakugeraho utagira ikibazo mu nzira. Ibicuruzwa waguze ni wowe ushobora guhitamo yuko babikunyuriza mu nzira y'amazi, mu nzira y'ubutaka cyangwa se mu kirere. Pride Express Rwanda ubu nibo watuma bagatumika. Izi service Pride Express Rwanda ifite ubushobozi bwo kuziha abanyarwanda bari mu Rwanda, abarundi bari mu Burundi no mu yindi mijyi nka Goma na Bukavu muri Repubulika Demokarasi ya Congo. Bafite ibiro mu bihugu bitandukanye mu Burayi, bakanagira ibiro i Kigali mu Rwanda. Bahamagare cyangwa ubandikire kuri WhatsApp kuri nimero yo mu Burayi, akamenyetso ko guteranya 32 48 65 0698 98 99 cyangwa se ugakoresha nimero yo mu Rwanda ya 0788 45 95 94. Pride Express Rwanda, nyamutumwa kure agasoza ubutumwa kare.